And we have Sasha Banks, which we got our Titan pull, our free Titan pull with Sasha Banks. And then we got our Mickie James. She still have to do all the matches on. So there's all that sweet, sweet, sweet fantasy, baby. What's up, everybody? How you doing today? Everyone having a good day? Having a good time? Having a fun time? Yeah! We're having a good day today. We're going to have a fun time today when we go for the Daniel Bryan Road to Glory. This is going to be crazy because I think what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go for this sweet Daniel Bryan. And for this Daniel Bryan, we're going to have to plus one it all the way. We do have a pro Sami Zayn here and a pro Brie Bella there, which is pretty good. I'll tell you that much. Super excited for that. Thank you, everybody that came out. I will tell you guys, we do have QR code. If you want to know about the QR code, I'll type it right here. Exclamation QR code. There it is. If you guys have any questions about it. Macho T is actually doing a QR code giveaway on Twitter either tonight or tomorrow. Make sure to follow him for all the details on Twitter. He'll be the one who's going to be announcing the QR code giveaway. He's got his own QR code. And I wanted to include you guys on that for some people that weren't able to get it for me. So off stream, we got our little Road to Glory deck going on here. So we have double Sheamus here that we're going for to pro him out. Obviously, we just need to get the matches done here. When we do that, we'll be done. And then we have this match we need to get done as well. We're almost done with that. We might be done soon with that. Also, what else we got going on today? We got this Kane, we got this Rock, we got some Mustafa Ali, but we also have this Cedric Alexander. That's right. There's a nice card for you. But we also have Edge. You might not have seen that card. I ended up getting that card off stream. There it is. And we have Luke Harper, which you saw on stream. And we have Jimmy Uso. There you go. And then Shawn Michaels, of course, is going to stay there. Also, female-wise, we have Brie Bella we're going for. We also need to level up this Nikki Bella so that we can pro her out. She just do the matches. Be good on that. And we have Sasha Banks, which we got our Titan pull, our free Titan pull with Sasha Banks. And then we got our Mickie James. She still have to do all the matches on. So there's all that sweet, sweet, sweet fantasy, baby. So I need your guys' opinion now. Can you tell me if you like this card? Now, some of you don't like the Usos. Some of you do like the Usos. And some of you would like the Usos to keep this look. But let's just swap for just a second here. For a second, I don't know why I don't have those legacy cards, but that's neither here nor there. For a second, to take a look at this card, what do you think of that card? What do you think of that card? Anybody? The purple and gold match perfectly with that. I love the purple and gold. To match the background. I'm thinking so. Don't you use that face palm there. I was looking through these cards last night and I was like, that looks pretty good. I mean, I obviously like this one. The best. No, obviously, you know, we could do some magic here and swap it out. Improve. We could obviously do some other stuff. Like, that one's great, right? That one's great. But that one's good too. But I don't know. I just have a thing for matching cards. I mean, that one's there, but the blue. Ugh! But SummerSlam 17 image. Good. Ooh, that one looks all right, too. But honestly, I kind of like that one. But for now, I'll leave it. I just want to get your guys' thoughts on that. You guys got any more opinions? Please share to let me know in the chat room. Whichever device has your main account, connect it there. Connect your Facebook, and then you should be good to go on the other one. Once you log in with the other one. That's all you got to do. It's super simple. What you do is you select both of them at the same time. You'll do the save and then the Facebook, and then it'll sync them. And then when you go to your next device, just do your Facebook. That's all you need to do. And click the local save. That's it. I'm out. I might be back tomorrow. All right, I'll check you later. I'm going to be off after this part of the stream. You can log out of your account, you know, going up to the gear. When you're at the main screen, click log out and you can log out. I don't know if you knew that. I don't know if that was a thing you could do, but you can do that. Do you think Undertaker will avenge Cena? Yeah, he'll answer Cena on Raw next week. See you tomorrow. See you later. Knack, knack. See you tomorrow. Yeah, you can just log out of the Facebook account and the local save and stuff. And then just log in a Facebook account first. That's all you got to do. Is there a way to take local account out and only keep two accounts? I think local account has to stay there. But you can do a Facebook, so. That's all I got. I know because I had a Facebook account and a save. And then I wanted to connect my account to another Facebook account, so I did, so I could use it on BlueStacks, because before I could only play on my phone, but then I did the Facebook thing, and then I was good to go. This is coming down to where we're losing. So that's all I got. All right, last match. Last match, then we'll do our charges, and we'll be done. I got local Game Center and Facebook, yeah. Get out of Game Center and just do Facebook and local. You can just do Facebook. I think it'll work. If you do local and then a new Facebook account, then you should be good to go. I don't know about you, but I really enjoyed Ginger's title run. I did too. I thought it was good. A lot of people didn't. Trust me, but I didn't been able to join whenever I mail Cat Daddy. They say they can't find my account. There we go. We got the Bree mode. Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's go charge it up. We're gonna charge. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Go, go. How long did it take you to get Titan tier? I have no idea. Local is rare. Game Center is Titan. Facebook is monster. Okay. Let's go here. Let's get our charges. Can we just get a fill all there? Can I get a fill all button? Fill all charges. Go eat dinner. I'm going to go eat dinner. Don't worry. I'm going to do this. I got to do this real quick. Fill all button. Please, 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 please. I'm so tired of doing this. I'm surprised they haven't done that yet. I did tell them to do that. And Luge said the same thing. Can we please get that? Me and Luge both said the same thing. Luge and I. Luge Mania. Luge PS3. Both said the same thing. Can you please make a fill all button? Charge all or whatever. So I hope they do. I hate doing this so much. This is the worst ever. Okay. Here we go. Come on. Always wanted to meet Luge. I'm jealous. She's a cool person. One of my good YouTube friends. How's Cat Daddy? Any projects coming out soon? Maybe. Cat Daddy's cool. Can you let me just charge all at once, game? I'm gonna make a video and roast them. No, I'm just kidding. They're probably gonna fix it though, or not. But we definitely did tell them about it. Can you go? Can we charge any faster? Yeah, right now there's nothing when you click on those cards. How hard would it be to put a fill all button under each card? Yeah, I think so. Or even just right there. You know, like they have in King of the Ring. Yeah, right. There we go. I got it all done.